6 is 6, 7 is 7, 8 I mean, it's a cute little picture. I do like it. Okay. There. Now, I have done that part. So we can actually start going up this way. gets all squirrely on me and it doesn't want to work. All right, you little pug, we're gonna make you look so good. We're gonna make you look so fancy. Honestly, I would rather do this as a diamond painting. I think the diamonds just... I think the shape of these sequins and the fact that they're not flat is a problem. Because they're shaped like a bowl, almost. And you don't have as much of a flat surface coming into contact with the adhesive. So. And see, now it doesn't want to. There we go. Oh my god. So how do I feel about it? Placing them here, and when you go in there to grab douches, all of them. Lord have mercy. But you know, doing this kind of makes me want to get a diamond painting out, and I have several diamond painting kits that I bought, oh gosh, I don't know, ages ago, and then I just kind of got burned out on it and didn't want to do it anymore. I should get one of those out. We should work on one of those. I mean, this is fun. Better. we have all of this 3 right here, and then we have all of this right here is 3 as well. Sort of a rose. Bye.